died. Part-time glitches on Ratchet and Clank 3. Finally, after a long time, I did a glitch video in this game. And this video will be really awesome. And glitches by me. Hopefully nobody before found them. And I'm on Koros. I actually told that. So, first glitch is swimming in air. You're gonna go over there. Yeah. On this step, turn around and turn yourself through the wall. It's kind of hard and complicated, but after a few times you can master this glitch. Oh crap. It's hard. Come on, come on. Wait. Gotcha! Yes, inside, in this sidewalk, okay? Here's the continuing of this glitch. If you double jump and strike, you get stuck up there, so don't do that. Okay. This is the hard part and the main part of this glitch. You're gonna pick up any of your weapons. Hope, I think it's turned now. Double jump and glide around this pillar. Then come and return until here, and you should start swimming right in this water. Right now, I'm swimming in air. Actually under the planet, but it's swimming in air. Yay! It's really awesome glitch. Can't swim anywhere. Example. Can get also other level. It turns blue. Upper and fish ate me. So yeah, it's a really good glitch. Next.
Those noobs were killing our people for years. Nobody actually can go to their territory and kill them from the behind. But Traitor 3, Alligator 333, actually found a way how to get to their territory. Yee.
Okay. So how to get up there? Really good. Wait. Kill all guys. Dum dum dum. Okay. Now return here. Oops. Or here. This wall. Turret. Bam. 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 Should work. Okay, push me in the sidewalk. Fall down on that. Don't get on these steps because they're not possible to stand. Come around. The bit is really good to... really easy to lost in here because the camera is fuzzy and blah blah blah. Now, where? Okay, that platform. Go under it. And double jump strike. And you're up. Now go from the behind and get ready your weapon. Die! Hey, and I'm here. Cool. In their territory where nobody could go. Actually, it's really sad that you can't go there. Oh, but whatever. You can go from here, can go here, and can go outside. Really cool, funny. If you doubt of my old technique, salt pudding, salt pointing, you could get on top of this thing. Oops, wait. I didn't do this technique long time ago. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, crap. Wait. Finally. Oh, crap. One turret left. Whatever. So we're here. Nothing to talk about, but you can ranch climb around. Hopefully I'll get somewhere. Whoa! I never got here. Let's see if I... Oh no! Oh, really cool glitch. Next. Just a small sidewalk. If you turn here, really easy. You can get to a secret sidewalk. Really cool. And look at this ground. Wee 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 wee. Funny. And here it changes. And down there, the ships are coming. I actually didn't try if you go on, if you can jump on any of those ships. And I tried to get up there, but I failed. last time. Let's try again. Let's hold point up. Ba-ba-ba. And quickly. I don't think you can go up there. But I'll do it. Not this time. Someone, I will find a way how to get up there. Without actual replay max. Oh no, not slow motion. Whoa, crap. Whatever, next. Alright, the following glitch is very hard. Just come to the titanium bolt place. And actually it's a secret place right there. Right this territory. to get there, come over to this corner and turret, which is freaking hard. Whoa, but I did it on the first try. Okay, now what you do is jump on there. It's a bit complicated. You should walk on, turn around slowly, and get on the... Just don't stand on the grass, this type of grass, because you'll fall through. But this type of grass is possible to go. Don't go there. Oh crap, I'm noob. Oh wait. Sorry for being noob. So yeah, you're in here. Don't go there. You know why. But you can go over here too. Back. And here. You can break this, that again. You really awesome glitch, huh? If you jump here, nothing will happen. There. Don't know. Wait. Need to try out what's in there. Woo! Another secret area. Whoa, stuck. Stuck. And I'm back here. Whatever. Next. Okay, next and the last one. Found by my cousin, not by me, okay? So credit goes to her. She don't have actually the YouTube channel. Whatever. If you double jump, oh, you cannot. Actually, this place, I don't think it's possible to go. But she found a way how to get to. No way to pull yourself up, only at this black mark. Now you can do it. And you're in a secret area. If you want to get on top of this whole thingy, break that. Jump here, double jump strike. Double jump, wrench climb, get up. And you're up. Up. Here's the glitch how to get to another secret side area. Charge and shoot. Double jump. This is harder. This is the most hardest part. Charger shoot. Oh crap, no! You may stuck here many times. Wait. Let's try again. Charger shoot wrench. Charger shoot wrench. Yes! And now, turn around. Don't touch the middle because you'll fall through. Double jump. You go up here. And there is the secret area. Yeah, you're right. Whee! Haha! Don't go there, because you'll fall. Blah, blah, blah. Awesome. Actually, we're getting out of level here, so be careful and ready your... whatever weapon which have cursor. You may got lost. Huh, whatever. Here's a glitch how to get on top of this. It's a bit complicated, whatever. Come over here. No, I think you can double jump, and then wrench climb quickly. Oh no, double jump. Ooh, crap, hard. Wall jump. No. Wall jump and quickly wrench climb, and you're on top. Yeah. Don't know what's there. Whoa! I didn't know this place. I actually don't know what I'm walking on. Oh, now I